Many different countries are involved in the conflict between Russia and Ukraine, but peace can only be achieved if the countries involved are genuinely interested in peace. But if they want to inflict humiliating, punitive damages on the aggressor, then that's never going to bring about peace. We saw how that happened in the First World Wars. Also, if they're seeking revenge, it's not going to work. This is not the first time conflict has happened between two countries. So intervening parties have to have an interest in mutually beneficial dialogue between the two parties, and they can never be wanting to profit off of the conflict. So those negotiations and those peace interventions have to be well-intentioned and sincere. The head of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community has explained how justice is the only way to achieving peace in the world, which he explained in his lectures in World Crisis and Pathway to Peace.